And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure it's the like button, make sure it's the subscribe button. Let's get into it.
That's handy. Damn. I don't see the agitator anywhere. It must have been moved.
Calm down, Noel. You knew that this was coming. I don't understand why you're acting this way. Don't tell me to calm down, Carl. When we started designing the beryllium agitator, you said it would be for the benefit of mankind. Instead, I find out that you have been planning on turning it over to the military all along. You lied to me. Don't give me that high and mighty attitude. Have you picked up a newspaper lately? There's a war going on out there, Doctor. And if our side's going to win, it needs all the help it can get.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. Since when did science start taking sides? What did they promise you, Carl? Money? Political favors? A goddamn medal?
That's enough! Like it or not, when the testing cycle is completed, I'm crating up the agitator and sending it off to Washington. Now, you have two choices. Either you can get back to work, or you can get the hell out of my building.
Over here.
always drop through here. Might not be as cushy as an elevator ride, but at least we're in the right direction.
Is someone present? Systems damaged. Engaging at minimal distance. Actuator damage.
No weapons, ma'am.
Enemy contacts detected. Sensor critically damaged. Scanners must be malfunctioning. Combat initiated. Stand still.
Fusion's reactor. Don't make them like that.
engaging.
Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Got it.
Agitator should be in a port at the top of the reactor.
Put two in the head and they'll stay dead. Advice to live by.
I was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the beryllium agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's funny. I seem to... Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do. Well, this is it. The moment of truth. We pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow, and make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece. I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's
We don't need luck, Ingram. We've got you.
I didn't do it alone. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug... Good luck, Paladin.
Fusion core reinitialized. Liberty Prime. All system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons hot. Mission: the destruction of any and all Chinese communists. Probability of Chinese victory: impossible.
Brotherhood, salute.
Victoria!
Proceeding to target coordinates. Freedom
Get him, Prime.
Is the
Goodbye,
sovereign
Institute.
Right of every American.
We
Democracy
really
is non-negotiable.
Another day in the Commonwealth. Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down.
I've made my choice. The Institute is now our enemy.
I always knew that day was coming. The question now is, what are we going to do about them?
I say we attack. Take the fight to the Institute.
I'm all for that, but we don't have any way to hit them yet. You should give Sturgis that holotape with the Institute data on it. With any luck, in the meantime, no half measures. This time, when we attack, we finish the job. I've got something for you to do right now. I'll mark it on your map.
Always worth fighting for.
is a preferable alternative. Positioning initialized. Location: the Commonwealth of Massive Memorial Site. Recognized. Patriotism subroutines. Engaged. Honoring the fallen is the duty of every red-blooded American. Positioning initialized. Location, the Commonwealth of Massachusetts. Birthplace of American freedom.
The mission is proceeding as planned.
Thank you. I'm all out.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.